Is it weird that, like, when I get locked in, I be layered up? Like, I be having a hoodie on and sunglasses. I might just start wearing them shits when I ride.
You drunk bus. Look, hear this shit. Don't hear it.
We in the trap. I hope you heard what I said. I caught a nigga lacking that Panera, made a nigga drop his bread. Called my white bitch, her name Sarah, told her come give me head. Cash Kelly, whole lot of red. Cash Kelly, whole lot of blues. I'm getting guap. Nigga, how about you? These is Christian looks. $1,000 shoes. Oh, keep saying shit like that. Flexing on a nigga for two. Give me you. I flex on them just for the two. Whole lot of blues. I did this shit for the two.
Fuck that, this shit do. Little my stew session, but bro, I had to come to this event real quick. What we setting up for? It. We about to get a DJ some free clothes. Feel me, free marketing. Y'all taste it. But I just go like, oh, yeah, I could take the whole thing. Thing. Yeah. Oh, alright.
This is Markel.
Oh, my bad.
I'll get you another fork if you'd like.
Thank you.
Alright, you see how I passed? That's what you were supposed to do.
I was supposed to pass.
My stepson, yeah.
What? Pass. Pass on that? That look good.
Come back and get it when we're done. You know, actually, I'll just be with you guys here. I will take
care of you. Are you sure? Yeah, we'll sit right here.
I'll just need to grab your names. But then, if you do want to be served at the bar, you'll need to just go show your ID.
Okay.
No registration,
problem.
Which is by the mirror.
Look. Bro, she bought this. That shit like it's busting. We about to mukbang in this gym. I dropped my fork, so. Bro. They made cheese steaks out of tater tots. What's this?
It's a poutine brat.
A poutine
it's
brat?
Vegan.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna take that. Thank you. Look, bro. Just
sitting here chilling, cuz. I ain't calling nobody over here. I'm just sitting here, bro, waiting for them to come back downstairs. They start bringing shit on, cuz. I'm like, right now, cuz. They should have never let niggas have none. I'm recording that shit. What are you talking about? Damn. This is a pretzel hot dog vegan. I don't even know, bro. I'm trying to explain that shit to y'all, but look. That's a pretzel, and this shit don't even taste like, this is just like spicy shit. They brought out some chicken hot dogs. I don't even know, bro, what pretzels. Some shit. And I'm about to eat this shit too, cuz. I'm eating good right now. Like, they just keep bringing shit out. And they brought me some orange juice from over there. Two bad bitches came and handed it over. I said, handed it over. What's the fuck on? Frog. I'm gonna go over there soon, bro. But it's like batting cages and shit. So, like, let me eat first and then I'm gonna experience that. Going back to Cali. Yo, I just met two influencers. They both got like 200K. Just chopped it up with them for like a good 20 minutes. I'm vibing right now because I'm in the sun. It's bad bitches outside. Niggas about singing to the pool. Singing to the pool. What's wrong with you? Nigga about chairs to the pool. Like, bad bitches outside. Man. I'm about to take someone bad.
Niggas can't use the bathroom. First of all, look at this high tech ass shit right here. The flush the toilet. That shit hard. Why they prescribing Advil in a bathroom? If Lindsay Lohan was here, oh my god. Took it to these mints, my shit probably busted after that food.
Hey, they play on my shit.
Oh
Hey, I got a shoulder bump. Ah, he got a shoulder bump. Yeah, but they got the batting cages. What, right my knee?
Yeah, right there.
Oh, damn.
Nice. <Yeah.
laughs> That's bad. I can just go in. I got to wear one of these, right? Like the hood out here, Crenshaw.
They well, kind of like, but that's Crenshaw with a C. I'm from New York, brother.
I do all sports, but I'm a pro at all recreation activities. I'm about to throw the ball, watch him get a couple strikes. Like that, just I don't even know what we doing for real. Just walking around and shit.